What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. After holding Slavia Prague to a goalless draw at Sinobo Stadium, Midtjylland will be looking to book their place in the Champions League group stages when they host the Czech champions at their MCH arena. The Danes have been producing excellent displays in the qualifiers, and the fact that they outclassed Young Boys 3-0 in their last home fixture is surely giving fans a reason for optimism. Former Celta Vigo winger Pian Sisto, who returned to the club in the summer transfer window, is widely expected to return to the starting 11, while defender Christian Dirk Rees remains in the recovery room. Slavia Prague, on the other hand, are the dominant force in the Czech top flight, but they will have a big fish to fry in Wednesday's Champions League clash. Seeing that Midtjylland are a real force to be reckoned with at home, we predict that the visitors are going to return to Prague empty-handed. Prediction: 2-1.